Hey guys, my name is BLJ, better known as the king of the Call of Duty commentary. Drop a like and subscribe, it really helps me. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
What is going on guys, BLJ here and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 video. So today's video is going to be another crazy class setup. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to use your crazy class setups that you guys recommended. And I'm talking about the Kel, Thuzad, and Clash with Sal because I don't have anything unlocked. So it's going to take me a little bit to unlock those things to use your class setup. So you can either comment a new class setup in this video if you want me to use a different one than I have. But for now, I'm going to use a class setup brought to you by David VONDEHAAR. Yes, I'm going to be using the sharpshooter setup brought to you by David VONDEHAAR. Like I said before, it's already in the game and we just got fucking kicked. This is David VONDEHAAR's class. Where is it? Oh my god, I already picked it, so I can't. So okay, it's the SVG with some stupid shit. I'll get to your guys' class setups in the next crazy class. I just didn't want to not have a crazy class for like a whole bunch of time. My god, they're all there. We got a hit marker on the robot though, but I just wanted to make sure I bring out a crazy class setup so I don't forget about it. And I thought, who better to give me a crazy class setup than the legendary David VONDEHAAR? Oh yes, we got our first quickscope, but we lost a round already. But I'm very bad with the sniper rifle, as you can tell. I'm just not good. Let me drop my sensitivity back to 5. Mao, we got a headshot there. Let's go. Oh my god. Alright, there's a guy coming this way. Oh my god, how the fuck are you supposed to snipe in this game? It's absolutely hard as fuck. There we go. Come on. Oh, I thought we got him. No, oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Jesus. Oh shit. Oh my god, oh baby, oh shoot, dude. I'm gonna have to make a little bit of a montage here of sniping clips. Jesus fuck, dude. My god, oh my god, get back here, please. Oh my god, he turned on me here. Oh my fuck. Oh my, oh, boom, baby. That's a, oh, there's a, look at that. Those two kills under, oh, you boys see that shit? That's some fucking hot sniping right there. Oh shit, what the fuck did you, what the? No, 7 and 20. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse than that, to be honest. That's not, I got 7 kills with a sniper? Fuck me, I'm impressed, actually. I've got these things too, I forgot. Let me throw these stupid fucking things, whatever the fuck they do. Because David VONDEHAAR let me use it for my creative class, custom crazy class. Oh, whoa, did you fucking see that? No scope or a quick scope? I don't even know what the fuck that was. Oh, baby. Okay, guys, we are back here going for some dirty tricks, not shots. Oh my god, I can't even walk through the doorway. All right, let's go for the first one here, boys. Boom, always shot inside the fucking cave. We gotta go for claw. Go for the claw. Oh, we can't even jump out the fucking window. I could show you how to defeat them. I'm definitely never gonna snipe again for you guys, so hopefully if you guys all unsubbed from this video, don't do it, because I will never snipe again. That is my promise. That is a BLJ promise that I will never, ever snipe again in another video, because it is just fucking stupid. Oh, never mind. Look at the BLJ get a kill there. Haha, baby. Oh, there's a guy here. Oh my god. Oh, BLJ, please. Oh, yes, we got one. Oh, yeah, there's a snipe, baby. One shot, one kill. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck that guy. Let's go for this guy. There's not even... Oh my god, he's up in the window again. All right. To the guy who is up in the Nuketown window, if you could please fuck off and let me play Call of Duty, that would be fucking appreciated. Oh, there's one. Oh, double feed. Let's go for a quad feed right now. BLJ's turning it up. Oh, shit. Where the fuck are you going? Get back here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, is he still alive? He's still alive. Get back. Oh, he's dead now. Okay, we got another guy here. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Did you see that double kill, though? Damn, that was nice. That's definitely going into Taj, baby. That is definitely going into Taj. The Taj Mahal, baby. What is my score? We're 8 and 23. Definitely one of my better games. Probably one of the best sniping performances you've ever seen in your entire life. I think there's a guy named Pajama. He plays for Optique. Gamen. I think his name is... Yeah, it's Optique Gamen. And his name is Pajamas, and he's fucking pretty good, but he's not as good as me, guys. So, if you guys are subscribed to Optique Pajamas, definitely subscribe to me as well, because you're definitely going to see a whole lot of good snipes on this channel, and a whole lot of dirty kill cams, like game-winning kill cams with the dirty spins and the fucking switching guns and shit and fucking pulling out other fucking weapons. Definitely going to see all kinds of dirty stuff like that on my channel, and we lost the fucking round. Unfortunately, I was not able to do any of those dirty finger tricks with the fucking spinnies and the fucking spinaroos, all that stuff. I wasn't able to pull that off in this episode, but next episode I'll definitely try to do that for you guys.
Okay, now this how I'm feeling. Lately, I'm like the villain. Cause why they on that other shit? I've been posted out here chilling. Lord willing, I survive. But not like that 9 to 5. You notice that shit that you bumping in your whip while you drive. I've been living life, and I hope that you do the same. Cause if you ain't doing what you love, it's only you to blame. Come on, I've been through the game. By time that they know my name, number down for the pain. This music, my Novocaine. Lord willing, we overcame. It's time to get over, man. I've been around the world and back, and I swear it's all the same. And what I learned, a prophet don't do it for the profit. Don't get off it, check the topic, watch me drop it. Can you top it? I don't know. I've been at it on the low, never did it like this here before. But I'm still in, I just hope I'll make a difference, make a killing, Lord willing.
Alrighty, guys, well, that was crazy. Class setup number 4 or something. I have no idea if this episode was any good. I'm sure some of you guys will unsubscribe after watching this episode because it was fucking brutal. But if you enjoyed it, thank you for watching. Drop a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you're new, and unsubscribe if you didn't like the video. But actually, don't unsubscribe. I don't know why I'm saying telling you guys to unsubscribe. That's just fucking absolutely retarded of me. But hopefully you enjoyed this. I'm still speaking. I don't know why, but I'm gonna end it right now. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. It really means let's do a little bit of heart to heart at the end of this episode, because I kind of told you guys to unsubscribe, so I don't want that to happen. So if you guys are still watching, thank you for watching my videos. It means a lot to me for you guys to enjoy this. So hopefully you are still enjoying it, and hopefully you enjoyed this episode and want to watch more of my episodes and more of my videos. So thank you guys so much. It means a lot, and peace out.